Hello and welcome to LPS as Zodiac Signs. Here we have all 12 Zodiac Signs that we will interview for your viewing pleasure. We are going to ask them a series of questions that they will have to answer or talk. And it's gonna be great, so like, comment, and subscribe because this is reality TV and we still do that here. Woo! You can see my little neck peg over there. On this talk show, we're going to be talking about the Zodiac Signs in order, right? Yeah? Yeah. Yeah. Or we might just hop around and have them answer like there and there and there and there and there. So it's gonna be a good time. So you're always watching. Always. So up first on LPS as Zodiac Signs is Aries. And then we'll just kind of move around. Oh, but first, if you would like to know the Zodiac Signs in order, they are Aries, Taurus, Gemini, Cancer, Leo, Virgo, Libra, Scorpio, Sagittarius, Capricorn, Aquarius, and Pisces. Pisces. It's either Pisces, I'm just gonna say Pisces. I'm almost positive it's Pisces. Now you may be wondering who gets on a game show about Zodiac Signs but doesn't even know how to say Pisces. Well, me. Smash or pass? I say smash. And first, we have Aries. Hi. Okay, Aries, daydream about that guy you really like. Oh, Aries, he likes you back. No! Taurus, food! What? Where? Taurus, a Zodiac page stereotypes you for liking food! No! Okay, Gemini, we're gonna need you to take this and we need you to spend as much time procrastinating on it as you can. Ready? Go! Okay, procrastination station.
Procrastination station. Procrastination station. Procrastination station.
Gemini, you have 2 more minutes! What? No!
I'm very mentally stable. Don't mess with me.
Cancer, something has just gone wrong! No! This is terrible!
I can shake your hand. No, I'm not your friend.
Leo, you have just uploaded the greatest selfie ever on Instagram.
Oh my god, really? I have?
Yes, but it's not getting as many likes as you wanted.
What do you mean? You can't change the subject from the me to the selfie. Me, we need to talk about me, 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 me. Oh! Me!
Virgo, it's the first day of school. Meh. There is no stop sign. Actually, the stop sign is on fire! Ah! Meh. Okay, Virgo, now there's exam week where you have weeks and weeks to prepare. No! Okay, Libra, you have all this money to spend on stuff that you don't need at all. Yay! Okay, now you realize you're broke. No!
But I still haven't bought the little watermelon man!
Sucks to suck.
No!
Okay, Scorpio, this place is full of personal information on everyone.
Yay!
You can expose so many secrets. I can't wait. Oh, but wait, somebody just found out something about you.
What?
Yeah. Oh, no.
No!
I can take your man, pass him to my friends.
Ha, your mom.
Your mom.
No! Alright, Capricorn, time to think about your dream job. Are you ready? Yes, I am.
Ha! Dream job.
Okay, Capricorn, now you have to study for it. No!
I'm Goofy Goober!
I think I'll take a sip out of this drink.
Procrastination station.
Oh, hey, Aquarius, I need you to take a sip out of that drink for me.
What? No! No!
Wow, I have so many great and creative ideas. Well, since you have all these creative ideas, why don't you make something?
What are you saying?
Okay, Aries, you have a problem. What do? Get angry. No one is safe. I'd go to sleep. Just like this. Whew. I will talk about anything but my actual problem. Like what my dog ate out in my yard today, what I ate for...
I'm okay. Don't worry about me. I'll be fine.
Leo, you have a Starbucks in your way. What do you do?
Oh, it's okay, guys. I'll just move the Starbucks out of the way. I'll move it right here and then I won't ever have to look at it again. Wait, why are we talking about the Starbucks? We should be talking about me! Hey, I have a problem too, but let me move this out of the way for you. I have a problem? Oh no! Ah! I can't have a problem? No!
Ah! It's all your fault.
Hmm? Problem? What problem? I don't see a problem. Looks all good. Looks good to me. I have a problem. Time to work. You were betrayed.
No!
Don't bother me, I'm mourning. Can't you tell? I have my mourn juice. Right here. Aries, you have to finish the assignment on time. No! Taurus, you can't have the last word. You have to let go. No! Gemini, you have to actually face your problems instead of running away. Wait, that's illegal. You have to confront people. You can't just stay in your room all the time. What? But I love my room. That's my happy place. Sometimes you have to settle for less than what there actually is. What? You have to accept someone else's opinion. You crazy! You have to put yourself first. No! You have to let go of your grudge. What? You need to calm down. You're being too loud. You have to love yourself. Oh my god. My berries. It's okay to be vulnerable.
What's your profanity?
Sometimes you just have to speak your mind. No. 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 Just send a risky text off the ground.
That's a pro gamer move.
I just canceled my plans. I'm a free willy. Hey, hey, hey. You wanna hear a pun? Sure. Okay. Where did Darth Vader get his robes? The Darth Maul. Hey, all you emotionally unavailable people, let me be your friend. So, how are you feeling today?
Oh, well, thanks for asking. How are you feeling today?
But you didn't. How are you feeling today? Wholesome memes make me happy. Hi, random stranger. I love you now. Wow, what a catch.
Ah, revenge.
Are you? Shh. Oh, hi, person with chaotic energy. You're my new best friend. Come here. I didn't do anything, but all of a sudden, I feel really guilty.
Commitment? What's that?
Nap. Hey, Shrek is love, Shrek is life. You like jazz? Numa Numa. Peppa, what are you doing on the lawnmower? You've just been Rickrolled. I am Nyan Cat.
Dude,
get to Del Taco, they got a new thing called Free Shavacadoo. I am a Doge.
It's none of your business, Kermit. Oh my goodness.
You reposted in the wrong neighborhood.
My dad is Keanu Reeves. Shoddy, I don't...
Oh my goodness.
I like chicken nuggets.